From skin that is tough enough to withstand arrows and machete blows to a diet consisting of pretty much anything, we count down 10 facts that you didn't know about the fearless honey badger.
Number 10.
The powerful, stocky honey badger with its distinctive jog trot is jet black in colour except from the grey mantle, which is separated by a white stripe extended from the crown to the base of the tail. They can be found in the southern region of Africa through to the Middle East and up to the Indian subcontinent.
Number 9.
The honey badger's skin is very thick and rubbery, which makes it almost impervious to arrows and spears. Even a blow from a machete can't scratch the skin.
Number 8.
A honey badger eats lots of different foods, including porcupines, small crocodiles, berries, roots, scorpions, snakes, eggs, insects, rodents, birds, frogs, human corpses, honey, sheep, horses, etc, etc. Basically, if they can kill it or come across the dead body of the animal, then they'll eat it. They also like to eat fruits and melons, which along with blood is one of their primary sources for water. Snakes account for roughly 50% of the total food honey badgers eat.
Number 7.
The honey badger also has a reversible anal pouch which emits an incredibly strong, disgusting odour. They use this overpowering stench as an additional form of defence against larger predators.
Number 6.
The honey badger is listed in the Guinness Book of World Records as the most fearless creature on this planet, which comes to no surprise as they have been known to chase packs of lions and have even been spotted trying to fight rhinos and elephants.
Number 5.
A honey badger's skin is very, very loose. When a predator grabs the badger, it rotates in its skin, turns towards the predator's face, and tries to attack the eyes. Apparently, there is almost no safe place to hold a honey badger without it being able to get itself into a position to try and rip your eyes out. It is believed that if you were to grab a honey badger by the back of the neck, hold it at arm's length, then this may be a safe way to hold one. But I'm not too sure if many people have volunteered to test this theory out.
Number 4.
One very brutal method honey badgers use when attacking larger prey is to castrate them and then wait for the animal to weaken from heavy bleeding. Some camera crews filming them have been known to wear cricket boxes for protection just in case.
Number 3.
Honey badgers have a rather special relationship with a little bird called the Greater Honey Guide. This bird leads the honey badger to a beehive, sits down, waits for the honey badger to tear open the hive and eat the honey and the bee larvae. Once the honey badger leaves, the honey guide will then feed on the remaining beeswax.
Number 2.
Many types of stings and venoms are known to have very little effect on the honey badger. If a bite from a king cobra or puff adder actually manages to penetrate their skin, the worst that will happen is that the honey badger will just pass out for a few hours.
Number 1.
Along with incredibly sharp teeth, honey badgers also have incredibly powerful jaws, which are powerful enough to crush a tortoise shell. These super strength jaws and razor sharp teeth come in very useful as the honey badger eats pretty much every single part of its prey, including the bones. And that brings my list of the 10 things you didn't know about the honey badger to an end. I hope you enjoyed it, and as always, thank you for watching.